Joseph Ladapo appointed Florida Surgeon General.
Greetings to you all, hope you're doing great in our respective locations. A reminder to all my subscribers and yet to be subscribers, always be kinder than you feel. Please kindly give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. In Nigeria, America, Dr. Joseph Ladapo has been appointed Surgeon General and Secretary of the Department of Health in the U.S. state of Florida. Ron DeSantis, Florida governor, announced the appointment in a statement posted on the Florida Department of Health website stating that he was pleased to announce Mr. Ladapo for the position. I am pleased to announce that Ladapo will lead the Florida Department of Health as our state's next Surgeon General. Ladapo comes to us by way of the David Geffen School of Medicine at UCLA with a superb background. According to him, Mr. Ladapo has had both a remarkable academic and medical career with a strong emphasis on health policy research. The governor said Ladapo will bring great leadership to the Department of Health. Thanking both Dr. Scott Reifkes and Dr. Shamaria Robinson for their hard work on behalf of all Floridians, Lieutenant Governor Joanette Nunez described Mr. Ladapo as an excellent choice to serve as our next Surgeon General. Ladapo has impeccable credentials and a strong vision to effectively serve the people of Florida at the helm of our public health agency. Through his service to our state, we will continue Florida's work to advance our public health goals, Mr. Nunez said. Mr. Ladapo said he is honored to have been chosen by Dr. DeSantis to serve as Florida's next Surgeon General. We must make health policy decisions rooted in data and not in fear. From California, I have observed the different approaches taken by governors across the country, and I have been impressed by DeSantis' leadership and determination, he said. The new Surgeon General said he was impressed by Mr. DeSantis' leadership to ensure that Floridians were afforded all opportunities to maintain their health and wellness while preserving their freedoms as Americans. It is a privilege to join his team and serve the people of Florida, he said. Mr. Ladapo was recently granted a professorship at the University of Florida UF College of Medicine. Prior to joining UF, he served as an associate professor at the David Geffen School of Medicine at the University of California, Los Angeles, caring for hospitalized patients. Is a graduate of Wake Forest University, who also holds an MD from Harvard Medical School and a PhD in health policy from Harvard Graduate School of Arts and Sciences. But please kindly give this video a thumbs up and please click on the notification button down below. I see you. Even as you do so, may the blessings of God Almighty never cease to overflow in your lives as you all support my channel. Amen. In fact, hard working leads to success and breakthrough in life. Kudos to Professor Ladapo for your hard work that leads to success. Congratulations on your new appointment, sir. That's the difference. There are points if you are qualified. But yeah, there are points based on sentiment. Once again, congratulations, Mr. Ladapo. May your tenure be a memorable one. Please kindly give this video a thumbs up. And please, if this is the first time here, click on the notification button for more updates. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.